Picking a name is one of the foundational building blocks for a successful website. That's why it's necessary to understand what a domain name is and how domains work. So, let's get started. A domain name is what you'll type into a browser in order to visit a specific website. Essentially, it's the site's address, since it's where the site lives on the web. For that reason, all domains also belong to something called a domain name system, DNS. A vast network administered by the Internet Corporation for assigned names and numbers, ICANN. Simply put, the DNS is a network of servers located around the world that operates an enormous address book. Without the DNS, you would have to memorize internet protocol addresses for each website. In other words, if you wanted to visit Facebook, you might have to enter something like 69.63.191.255 instead of facebook.com. How does the DNS turn numbers into much easier to remember domain names? Well, when you enter a domain name into your web browser, you're dialing up the IP address of the site server. The DNS uses those numbers to map out and find the desired site. To get your site online, you're required to have a domain name, also known as a website address, and a web host. There are two main places you can purchase domain names. There are some standalone domain name registrars, companies that only sell domains. However, you can also buy a domain through any web hosting provider. This is often the best option since it means your hosting and domain will live in the same place and therefore be easier to manage. Finding a web host that fits your needs means looking for a few telltale features. Usually, a solid hosting package will give you some bonuses beyond just storing your site's data. Here at DreamHost, for example, we support unlimited traffic to your website and offer a WordPress website builder to make creating your site much easier. Plus, our annual Shared and DreamPress plans come with a free domain name, so you can set it up right away. Next, you've got to research your prospective domain name. At the very least, you'll want to choose a domain name to reflect the nature of your website or business. After all, your domain is the perfect chance for you to advertise your brand. At a glance, it should offer prospective visitors an idea for the kind of site they'll find, and possibly even your site's style and tone. With that in mind, you might want to consider using a tool called Google Keyword Planner. This will help you identify keywords that give you a competitive edge while still being sufficiently popular and easy to remember. You can also use a domain name generator. With this kind of tool, you can brainstorm ideas related to your site's audience and primary focus. Keep your domain name short, simple, and easy to remember. A confusing domain name can drive visitors away, while a well-considered choice can help you build traffic much faster. Once you have a few domain names in mind, it's time to find out what's actually available. After all, there are millions of websites online, and each one needs a unique address, so many prospective names are already taken. Fortunately, it's easy to search for available names. Any registrar or web host that offers domains will provide you with a tool that lets you enter in the desired domain name and check its availability. You'll also typically be presented with alternative suggestions, so if your original idea is taken, you may be able to find something very similar. Once you know what domain you want, you should be able to obtain it by selecting a Buy Now button next to the name. Then it's just a matter of entering some payment information and completing the purchase. If you're picking up a domain name from your web host, you should also be able to choose and buy your name alongside your plan. But if you get your domain name somewhere else, don't worry, you can still connect it up to your site's web host. You can even connect multiple domains to the same website. This can be helpful if you want to make sure visitors who misspell your domain or use the wrong extension still end up in the right place. Once you've registered a domain name or names, they're yours until the registration period expires. You can move your website to a different platform or host and still use the same address. If your domain name expires, you may be given a window of opportunity to renew it before someone else can take it. For example, here at DreamHost, we offer a renewal grace period of 30 days. This ensures that you have enough time to keep your domain name active. So, are you ready to build an online presence? Our team of web experts has been in the business for over 20 years and knows how to help. Whether you need to choose a domain, install WordPress, or figure out the right hosting plan for you, we're here. Subscribe to our channel and get more helpful tips at dreamhost.com. See you next time.